A study was conducted in collaboration with the University of Malta on the protection of the Maltese honeybee, and concluded that the best course of action in the situation is to declare it as the national insect. In 2023, a formal request was made to the Maltese Environment and Resources Authority to initiate this process. The benefits are numerous, amongst which is the heightened national awareness of this endemic subspecies, putting it on par with other national species like the Maltese freshwater crab and the blue rock thrush. The beekeeper assumes the role of guardian of the national insect, embracing the numerous opportunities such a declaration entails. And the Maltese honeybee becomes the preferred honeybee. Thus, imports of foreign bees decrease, and the beekeeping sector becomes more sustainable. The risk of accidentally introducing new diseases, as has happened in the past, is drastically reduced. Beekeepers benefit from a bee that thrives with less effort, lives longer, and produces more honey. Maltese honey becomes a more prestigious local product, derived not only from the flora of the Maltese Islands, but also from the national insect of Malta. This initiative also creates new economic niches, including quality tourism and green jobs linked to conservation. Step by step, this collective effort leads to lower expenses and increased income for beekeepers rearing the Maltese honeybee. This is a golden opportunity for Malta to serve as an example to other countries,